A 16-year-old found dead in East London in the early hours of Saturday morning has confirmed that he died from a gunshot wound to the chest. Police say Samuel Adelagun was attacked from behind in Plaistow by two gunmen wearing balaclavas. A second boy, who was 15, was also shot, but remains in a stable condition in hospital.